Hi there. I'm Richard Thomas. The time is 1825 or thereabouts. The place, somewhere in the uncharted waters of the South Pacific. The people, that's the place we should begin. Yes, that's me back in Boston. David Robinson, shipping clerk.
Sounds exciting.
Proud father.
Why throw it all away on some wild dream?
But most of all,
because Elizabeth,
a dreamer.
I believe dreams are important.
Elizabeth, a wife.
I bumped my head, I think.
A mother.
You did, my darling.
Sometimes a doctor.
His fever has abated, but...
No!
Elizabeth! And to protect the people she loves, a warrior.
We can provide for as many ships as you want. You could have a whole fleet.
Elizabeth has a way of seeing things the rest of us don't.
He's growing up. And she is a lovely girl.
My son Ernst, our oldest. A young man just coming of age. He's a writer.
Swear.
Defiant.
No, sir.
All right. Be sharks, Nathan.
Fearless.
I love you.
And tender. One day, he will tell our story.
My sister Joanna is so young, so full of life and laughter. But then, in a flash,
you monster!
Anger.
If you harm my father, I'll see you hang.
Lately, she's been feeling something new. She may not be such a little sister much longer.
I must go.
Wait!
He saved my life. You said he could join the family.
Yes, so I did, but that does not give him or you
the right... I can't stop seeing him. I won't!
You won't? And what does that mean? That you'll continue to sneak out on the beach and spend time with him alone? And become a liar to your parents? I want your word, Joanna, that you will no longer spend time with him alone. Do I have your word?
Yes, sir.
Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life.
Our youngest is sometimes the oldest. Sometimes the toughest. Sometimes mischievous.
Now, you must be a good boy and not wander away from us.
It smells delicious. Christina, always loving. But I think Christina's greatest gift is that she always tells the truth.
Billy, I've been thinking.
What?
Mama and Papa are married, right?
Right.
That leaves Ernst and Emily, and they could get married.
So?
We could get married.
You and me?
What's the matter? Don't you want to get married?
I need time to think about it.
All right.
Have you ever seen such a menagerie in all your life?
The animals or the people?
Both. We were one small, happy family, meeting new people, like the wealthy Chinese heiress, Emily, as beautiful as she was.
Hello, Miss Chen.
Disagreeable.
I shall require a bath and a complete change of clothing.
So do we all.
I suppose this will do. Oh, no, you won't. That's one of my Sunday dresses.
Joanna, Miss Chen is used to the best.
Yes, but why does it have to be my best?
Or Parsons. How were we to know what a menace to our lives he would become?
Christina, stop it.
Why, that's not unusual, Christina. Plenty of sailors have a hook if they've lost a hand. Then there was Ben. Joanna noticed him first. And Billy, the cabin boy, who one day would save Christina's life.
We were seeking new horizons, a God-fearing family searching for a better life.
The words are what we live by, Father. You've always taught us that.
Bible's words, Papa. God's words.
But we could never have foreseen.
You smell rich pickings here, sir.
How our faith would be tested.
Get in the cabin! Quickly!
Abandoned ship!
Get in that moving ship! Thank God!
And so it began, a period in our lives that we will always remember as a remarkable adventure.
David, I want to sleep under a proper shelter. David, Did you hear that?
What? Yes, my dear, every word. A proper shelter. Christina, I think your mother should be the first person to set foot in our new home.
Oh.
Come on. Welcome home.
Right, lads, all ashore that's going ashore.
A pirate adventure.
Good morning, Mr. Robinson.
A native adventure.
This island is a sacred place.
As I said, we didn't come here by choice.
Death is the punishment for sacrilege.
Did you think the day of reckoning would never come? Well, did you?
David!
Your husband can't help you now. The day of reckoning is here, Mrs. Robinson.
Objection!
The day of reckoning is here.
Set sail for a new world of adventure with the family that became a legend. To all the Robinsons.
To all the Robinsons.
The Adventures of Swiss Family Robinson.